Los Angeles have seized an estimated $20 million in drugs, and that is not all. Police displayed jars and vials of cannabis oils and marijuana. On top of that, police also seized nearly $150,000 in cash, pre-made money orders, an assault rifle, and three handguns.